Fly shops like the one behind me are packed with eager anglers, more so now than ever before. And they're buying up the inventory as quickly as these shops can get it in.
Every day is a different story. You know, we're telling people we may not have everything, but we have something this year.
Daniel Uter says that his fly shop has been busy since COVID restrictions were lifted in 2020 and really hasn't stopped since. In fact, normal gear can be hard to come by.
Some of that stuff, you know, like fly lines, leaders, and tippets, some of that stuff this year, I mean, when normally you would just, you know, call up the company, hey, I need to get, you know, some new fly line and leader tippet for the store. They don't have it this year, so.
Doesn't mean that you can't get it. It just means that your favorite brands may be in more demand right now.
Just, you know, we just ask people, hey, be flexible. We have something, but, you know, we may not have everything in stock right now.
And just looking at the rivers, they are busy, so you may have to be a little more flexible on your trips, whether you're by yourself or with a guide.
You know, we're having to adjust to a lot more people being in Montana, a lot more people on the rivers. So, you know, there may be, you have to, you know, think outside the box a little bit, especially on the weekends. That seems to be when we see the most traffic on the rivers.
Statistics provided by Montana Fish, Wildlife, and Parks show that the numbers are not staggering. With a little over 219,000 out-of-state licenses issued to anglers in 2020, it is still about 3,000 shy of the peak of over 222,000 licenses issued in 2016. So far this year, nearly 143,000 licenses have been issued to out-of-state anglers, obviously with more to come.
You know, we've always seen in the summer a pretty big influx of out-of-state, you know, tourists, but that's what keeps a lot of, you know, people going in Bozeman, is that, you know, tourists and recreation.
While fishing business is up, it may take a little extra planning on your part before your next fishing trip, whether it's looking around for the gear that you want, or maybe going the extra mile to find the stream or creek that you may want to fish. Reporting in Bozeman, Matt Elwell, MTN News.